It's 7 o'clock, huh?
She woke up to my alarm. Because today, I'm off to Sydney. And I know last time I went to Sydney, I didn't start vlogging until I was in the car. But I don't give a shit. And it's cold and wet outside because in Victoria we've got this, as the news like to call it, Antarctic blast. It's almost fucking winter. I don't care about an Antarctic blast, it's usually cold this time of the year. But yes, we are off to Sydney again. Yay!
And oh, I have to stay here.
You get rid of me for a whole week, mate.
Yay.
Are you happy about that?
Yes.
Which one?
Yes and no, technically.
You gay?
Five people in the group call. Damn.
That's super so much on you. Shitty ass weather. Straight to the opera house after I get to the hostel. So, see you guys on the plane.
She's an awesome girl. She understands a lot of different things, like it's her job. She knows how shit I'm about.
Thank you. Safe and enjoyable flight. So please listen closely while we take you through the safety requirements for our Airbus A- or otherwise completely switched off. Your carry-on baggage and larger electronic devices should now be placed either under the seat in front of you or in an overhead.
We'll be right back.